Firstly, I invite everyone who wishes to reach Nirvana on the path of personal development to closely follow my content on my channel and social media accounts. Welcome to all who accept my invitation and join us. What do I do on this channel and my social media accounts? We know that life is complex, with roads that are not straight, filled with many slopes, and embodying various forms and perhaps thoughts. We always worry about which path we will take, what process we will go through, and what our results will be, diving into a sea of possibilities. But what if these aspects are somewhat negative? What does life really mean? In my opinion, life is fortunate for not being just a flat line. Why? There's a common analogy that a straight line means death, because life continues when the heart beats in its ups and downs. I can see this analogy in many areas. For instance, when I watch a movie, it suffocates me if it continues at the same pace all the time, but I know that even if some scenes are bad, they will be crowned with good ones. Similarly, think of calm music, constantly playing in the background of your life at the same tune. It might be too familiar and boring to you. Every day in life, while discovering completely different characteristics of ourselves, we actually wake up as a completely different person and comprehend life in a completely different way. Thinking this way, I say that life is indeed full of surprises, because even the sun, while rising and setting every day, does not leave the sky with the same color and goes to sleep. We humans are beings very different from each other, yet so similar in our feelings, emotions, and behaviors, with a strong sense of understanding and comprehension. Therefore, in this life, we are only a decision away from getting what we want. What if I told you that I have made that decision and want to help you make it too? Life is complex, yes, intricate, yes, full of ups and downs and surprises, yes. But aren't complexities also beauties? I think so. From this very first content of mine in this video, when I think about the future, I can see that we have created a community here, with people experiencing very different emotions. From very different lands, with different characters, careers, and social lives. Every endeavor, big or small, valuable or worthless, actually gains these adjectives with our perspective, and this journey, which starts with the measure of value we give to ourselves, is very important for everything we are sure we want. At least know that each of them is very valuable to me. How do these valuable things transform from abstract to concrete? And first of all, how do we believe in these valuable things? I think first, by determining an identity, that is, closely involving with who you are as a personality, what you like and dislike, valuing yourself. And then determining what you want and researching the necessary paths for your goals, and taking the necessary small steps for these paths, just like the slogan of a very big brand. You can proceed with the motto of just do it. I believe that even eliminating what you don't like can be achieved by trial and error. I am here with you in this process, in the journey of getting what you want from life, while developing yourself and reaching the nirvana of development. To not lower your motivation, but rather to give you a pushing force towards your goals. Your goals are unique and valuable. If they were copies, you wouldn't be unique. You are unique and valuable, so you should simplify your path by trial and error for everything you want, and find what you are truly passionate about, because you should live a process worth that. I am with you with all my content and all my accounts. What did we say? Stuck on the motivation obstacle while climbing to nirvana in development? Well then, come, let's solve it together. You are in this content, which means we share some feelings, progressing on the same roads with different goals. We are somewhat the same as each other, and much different, but together.